Hi everyone, today we will see how to create a S3 bucket and make it public. So let's start. This is my AWS account. So first click on S3. Click on create bucket. Enter bucket name. It must be unique globally. So let's create bucket. Bucket first test. So you can select the region as well, in which region you want to create this bucket. So I have selected Mumbai, and to make it public, unselect this option, block all public access, and I acknowledge, click on select and then create bucket. So bucket name is already exist, so just enter one. So this bucket is ready. So how we can make it public? So just go to permissions, edit policy, click on policy generator. This will open up a new screen, new window, and click select S3 bucket policy. Enter star to make it public for everyone. So here is the Amazon source name ARN. So you can find ARN name from here. Just copy and paste and then select enter star as well to make it public and select get object from the drop down menu. Add statement, generate policy, copy this policy data JSON and paste it into the policy and save this. So now we will try to upload an object, add files into the bucket, select one file and upload this. You can view this file, copy this URL and open it in the new tab. So you can see this is a public bucket. That's all. Thanks for watching.